Let's go.
It is to see you again. Quite the pleasure.
What did you bring from Ophir? Mind if I have a look? Take care now.
Go, and in the world glory, its never-ending creation be praised. Farewell.
The world's never-ending creation be praised.
Wouldn't mind a glance at what you got. Thanks. So long.
Giddy up.
Long live Radovid!
Who kisses your ass today will quite
get you.
Scandalous! Looking for a thrush.
Greetings, Ivier.
Greetings, Geralt. How might I be of help?
Listen, would you craft something for me? So long. Greetings, Ibeer.
Greetings, Geralt. How might I be of help?
What do you have on offer? So long.
Classy, eh?
Oh!
Watch where you're walking. You can't spread disease. Defeat is
the witch hunters defend us from monsters.
Gotta turn and mix from time to time.
A devil walk a crooked path, his heart a full of...
What are they doing?
Play. Overgrown wains, you see. Have you any children, Geralt?
None.
Oh, yes. Forgot witches are sterile. Well, don't just stare at me. Tell me what brings you.
First time I've seen a saber like that. What's its origin?
Ophir. It was a gift. Any soft-armed craven can hang a blade from his belt. Prance about feigning danger. But my saber's a promise. If I reach for it, heads will roll. Mere sight of it quells the urge to duel, in Shaver's eager to face Olgierd von Everett, the infamous outlaw.
My medallion seems to think it's magic.
It thinks, eh? And I think you've never seen a better weapon.
Your band chosen some interesting specimens.
Interesting? How so? Common carousers and roughnecks, every last one.
Where'd you dig them up?
Some have been with me ages. Others are gathered on the road. And a few found me themselves. They're company for drink and sport, at least. And ever since I began travelling with them, my old enemies have sat quiet as moles.
Keep wondering how you turned the Ophiri into a beast. More I think about it, more I'm sure it was no run-of-the-mill curse.
This professional curiosity, or nosiness, as common as the clan.
Desire to improve. Information could prove useful down the line.
In the future, you under the delusion you'll complete your tasks, and happily ever after.
Remains to be seen. So for now, admit it. A mage helped you, right?
Give you a hint. You're not the only one to fulfill wishes around here.
Odin transformed the Ophiri? It was your wish?
Nay. It was my doing alone. But you're right. It was no ordinary curse. Though I'll say no more. A curse I uttered in a moment of rage, with no thought to it actually taking hold.
Vladimir sends his love.
You spoke to him. Impossible.
Did more than that. Fulfilled your wish. And talked to him extensively. Curious what he had to say. Fulfilled your wish. Your dead brother had himself one more day like those of old.
Very easy to say. But have you got any proof?
I do.
Vladimir's hand. It's unmistakable. You've done well, Witcher. Is that all? Or have you something else?
Gonna work on getting you Bersodi's house next.
Best of luck. Enjoy.